Wow.
Would you like to write something?
Sure. You're all ready, aren't you?
Good evening.
10th year of school, how special it is for you?
Well, that's one of the main reasons we're here. I've come in this evening to congratulate Vogue on their 10th anniversary. It's gone with the blink of an eye. I mean, I remember the first year Vogue was launching in India, and I was working with Anita at the time, and she was so excited, and she was like, you know, we have to make the cover happen, and I was busy, and so I promised her that I'd definitely do the first anniversary, and I did, and many memorable shoots with Vogue ever since. But more than anything else, I've got friends working with the magazine, and Priya Thanna today, you know, her son is in the same class as Aradhya, and Anita and me have worked together so much over the years with all my dear colleagues and photographers and makeup artists and technicians and designers. Many, many memories. So here to actually congratulate Vogue, to thank them for all their honors, and I think it's great that they're marking their 10th year by celebrating so many personalities. I mean, you do call it Women of the Year, but or of the decade, but they're also felicitating some men, and I'm sure they would from this year onwards in their oncoming years. So a big shout out and a congratulations to Vogue and its team.
A woman who has played an important role in your life?
I'd obviously say my mother to begin with, and it's just your relationship with your mother is always the most real, the most impactful, and the most personal, the most intimate, and I respect her, I love her immensely, I am who I am because of her, and I naturally pass that down to Aradhya.
Lastly, people are excited for your film now, and you would like
You know, I will talk more during the course of the film and the release. We will keep meeting, but yeah, I think good luck to the entire team of Fane Khan, and looking forward to joining the team and enjoying the process of filmmaking.
Thank you.
Cheers. Thank you. Thank you all.